Hi, Basha. Hi, Vikram. Welcome to our show.
Thank you.
Okay, so how did the idea of Creature come into your head?
Actually, the idea of Creature was in my head when I made Haunted.
Okay.
But at that time, they said, it was too much to handle. Because we were also doing stereoscopic 3D for the first time. So they said, one by one, ja mere dost. So I always wanted to do a Creature feature. But my idea was to do it when I actually made Haunted.
Okay.
But at that time, stereoscopic 3D was nascent and it was the first stereoscopic 3D film. And so the idea was, okay, let's first get a hand on this and then let's try a Creature feature. So actually, I had to wait for the fruition of the dream.
What was your first reaction, Vipasha, when you heard the story? Like, really, are you making a film like this?
I didn't hear a story. Okay. I heard an idea. He said that, Vipasha, I want to do a Creature feature. What do you have to say? I said, okay, let's do it. And that's how I think I got on board of Creature. I did not hear anything. I just knew that he's going to make a Creature feature and I love watching them. And I just wanted to see myself in it.
But this is not a horror film, right? It's like an adventure film.
Well, this has been going on endlessly.
Yeah, I know. Because basically they were saying it's not a horror film, it's not an adventure.
Have you seen Jaws or have you seen Jurassic Park?
Yeah, yeah.
What do you feel?
It's horror-adventure. There is an element of horror too.
Then it's a horror adventure for you.
No, actually, see, the thing is that the genre that we want to slot it into doesn't still exist here.
Right.
It's a Creature feature.
Yeah.
And that is the genre. Mm-hmm. Creature is a genre by itself.
Yeah.
Now, when you talk about fear, see, there are different kinds of fear. You fear ghosts and goblins, and then you fear your father sometimes, or your exams.
Yeah. Yeah.
And then you can fear snakes and dogs.
Right.
So these are different kinds of fear. So, horror has this whole image of ghosts and, scary, grotesque faces. But this is also a kind of fear, but it's mixed with thrill.
Right.
It's the whole jungle element. It's the primordial, David and Goliath, versus beast story.
But how did it feel working in a film where you've not really seen your co-star? I mean, he's not there every frame where he's supposed
to be. He's never there.
Yeah.
He was never there. He started working when I stopped working. Yeah, that was funny. Because every time we would discuss him, we nicknamed him. We have not discussed that at all anywhere.
Yeah, so we can discuss.
Discuss it here.
What was his nickname?
Well, he was called Gopal is the full name, but we made a short form of Gopu.
That creature was called Gopu. Yeah, it's a sweet name.
This is between us. This is for us. It was and seriously, people started just saying it. Okay, Gopu ka short lag raha hai. So you know it's a Creature short. And so Gopu was sleeping in the lab, that's what he would say. Abhi mera main hero so raha hai lab mein, hum log kaam khatam karenge, uske baad wo jagega.
So the hero never reported on the set, huh?
Yeah, he did not. But yeah, I still have to say, I get to battle the beast of, no one has seen a beast like this in our business. No one has seen a villain like this.
Yeah.
And I am battling that villain and I feel really brave doing that.
Vipash, on a lighter note.
Yes.
Your engagement, your marriage is in the talk of town. And media really wants to get you hitched and married. Tell us about it.
What do I say? Everyone seems to be so excited about my engagement. Yeah. And, I don't even really connect with that word.
Really?
Yeah. I do connect with marriage.
Yeah, you totally believe. We've spoken about it. You totally believe in marriage.
I believe in marriage. Yeah. And I guess there's no point speaking about it till the day it happens.
Right,
Because even one day before, things can go wrong.
Yeah.
So I am that kind of a person because...
Would you be a runaway bride ever?
I feel that, the pressure is so much for me to get married that I will run away.
Yeah. Like, I can imagine her lifting a gown and running away. She's the kind,
I would have the traits.
If I was getting married to her, I would have bouncers all around the place. She's gonna run.
I guess I'll come with that warning when I'm ready to get married. That there are all the chances that I might run. So keep an eye on me.
But you've never spoken such lovely things about any man like the way you speak about Harman. You say that he's like a better human being than you are. That's a lot to say about a guy.
He is.
Yeah.
I would not say it if he's not.
Let's hope your creature takes with the box office by storm.
Yeah, I hope so.
It was great talking to the two of you. Thank you so much, Vikram. Thank you so much, Vikram.
Thank you.